Listen carefully, all of you. As of today, these fruit trees have been deemed the property of the Shadow Lord. No one is permitted to trespass beyond these gates.
Since we did. service.
I feel a restless wind within this land.
Thanks to you, my lord, and your gray guards. Everything is quite under control.
Are you certain about that?
If there is something troubling you, my lord, allow me to serve you better. If it is the seven gems that disturb you, my lord, I gladly offer to retrieve them for you. Of course, I'll need to know their whereabouts.
You fool! How dare you hope to know the location of those gems?
Please forgive my insolence.
Just keep a watchful eye for any suspicious activity. Increase the number of guards.
Yes, my lord. Barda, where's my father?
He's in the forge, young master.
I told you to stop calling me that. I've got a name.
Leaf. I'm so glad you're okay.
So, Leaf, did you get in trouble with the Grey Guards again? Answer me.
Jared, please.
Yes, father. But I'm not afraid of the Grey Guards like everyone else is.
The book, The Belt of Deltora, tells us that the only thing able to defeat the Shadow Lord is...
Yeah, the belt itself, I know. But our king is either dead or hiding like a coward, while the rest of us are stuck here suffering under the Shadow Lord. I can't just stand aside and do nothing.
My son.
I've memorized the entire book, and I've learned everything.